match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think it trots on. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner swung in.
It's a corner again.
In goes the corner. And the corner punched away. Takes the shot on.
Good try, off the post.
And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside.
Read the intentions. Read the play well.
Edge. Spotted that well and intercepted. And it's with Tevez. Here's Samuel.
Beautiful work. Tries the shot here. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
And the way he's hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Surely, it comes out off the goalkeeper.
Kondogbia. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Samuel.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Cleverly done. Onside and away. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
And Tevez.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Samuel.
Tanaka.
Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Gutierrez.
Steered through. Routine for the keeper.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. And that's going to be a free kick. Throw in here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Really tussling for the ball here. He's put his body on the line there. Corner played in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Spaced across the ball now.
Can pull it back, hit good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Chance to work it from the flanks. Careless there.
It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation and he can play on. Good work from him. Now Samuel.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Read the play well to intercept.
Ambrose! Referee has pointed for the penalty.
All could be a big, big moment in this match.
opportunity now, maybe. Push back out into play. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Turned aside there by the keeper. Here's Yang. Out into the wide areas now. No offside. The ball was played over the top. Well, they put the squeeze on and stopped letting the shot go. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had have found the net.
Defender on his toes. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. The fans making their feelings known. And that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Well, that's a booking for a player.
He'll now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. I want him to just mind himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw it there.
Samuel. The build-up is patient. It's Tanaka. Chance to cross it. Tevez. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Samuel. Tanaka. Now Tevez, so easy in possession. Gutierrez, we like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Going to tie his luck, to go in front now. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his up.
Probing the pass.
You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. And the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
The fourth official has had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And shoots! And the goalkeeper read it easily. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? There's a cut back on. And it's in by the post.
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
And that is half-time. And they've reached it at 2-1. First half, well worth.
Why are you being sent to the ghost house?
都唔難查嘅，因為查得唔開啊。開咗未？好啦。
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Put in from the wide area. Should hit it now. Tanaka. To the other flank. Opportunity to play it into the middle. That's a brilliant challenge. There's tenacity for you. He's got the ball back for his team. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Now Liu. Edge. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
coming up.
Ambrose. Edge. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Come on.
That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Looking to create an opening. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training session.
很奇怪，攞波咧，個人都好似硬直咁。Threaded
through. In front of goal. It's in. Fine moment for them.
很難攞水啊，收視啊，準備。
They're two ahead. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Tevez. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Good piece of tackling then. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Good clearance.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Lovely ball. Real chance. Out in front of goal. Trying to get the ball in behind. Needed to get back in the game.
Didn't want to take the extra touch, just had it.
10 out of 10 for courage there.
Well, that'd be a throw.
我估佢第一下射得唔好意思。你撳咗兩下掣㗎啦。He's won it back easily. Great ball. Oh, it's a great goal. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. That is a free kick. Edge. Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Free kick given by the ref. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now Samwell. That's going to be a free kick.
Well, it is wide, but sometimes I've seen this lad give the keeper the eyes and try and sneak one in at the near post.
Into the box from the wide area. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. They're Opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that. 5 more minutes here. There's a damaged muscle here, it might be a pull, it might be out for some weeks. It's given away. Be a throw after that challenge. Chance to get the ball in the box. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. That's a free kick.
He's got a few to aim at in there. I think he's just going to whip one in.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Referee giving himself a bit of time, but there is a sending off issue here.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him.
The referee has indicated...
Understandable. Not a great tackle, I must say.
I don't think he can shoot from here. Got to swing it in. A goal would seal it as well.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Challenge.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. That's a silly tackle, really.
Yeah, in this situation, at this late stage, it's just a question of getting good delivery into the box.
And he's missed it. It's finished now.